Hello, today we are going to draw a drawing of avocado. This fruit originated in Mexico and Central America. Let me confess something. As a kid, I had never heard of this fruit and till date I have never tasted avocado. Too bad, this is one of the healthiest fruit around. Do you know, out of all the fruits, avocado has the maximum protein content. And so if you want to become big and strong, you must have avocado. So for this drawing, we'll keep the copy in landscape form and we'll do a plan. Plan is just to tell us the position of the fruit and the glasses holding the juice or shake. I'm not sure whether it is juice or shake. Then we'll start with the structure of the avocado. We'll first draw the outer structure of the avocado and then the seed inside. Please note it is thick on the bottom and thin on the top, both the seed and the structure of the avocado. Now we are going to do the glass on the right of avocado. First we'll draw the oval part on the top. Then we'll draw the slanting lines. Then we'll draw the bottom part of the glass. Last we'll draw the level of the juice inside the glass. All the ovals will be similar. Then we'll draw the glass on the left side of avocado. We'll draw this oval first and the inside line and the slanting line touching the avocado. Then we'll draw the side portion of the glass and the bottom portion. Last we'll draw the level of the avocado and the highlight inside the glass. We also have to draw the highlight inside the right glass. Then we'll draw the sleeping lines to show the table structure. That is the end of the sketch. It's a simple sketch if you keep the copy straight and sit properly. Now we'll take the colors. We'll apply dark green. The way we see in the image, we are starting with the glass. Then we'll apply light green, sleeping direction or sign direction, both is fine. In the glasses, we'll apply ochre yellow on the floor and brown on the side of the table. We'll also apply lemon yellow in the avocado. Now the color of the avocado juice is whitish green. So we'll take white and we'll smudge it in the light green portion. The white will also go in the level of the juice. Then we'll apply light green on the outer portion of the avocado and then border that with sap green. In the bottom portion there will be complete sap green. For the seed we'll first color black and then brown. Please note the sap green will border the entire avocado, the outer sketch. Then the seed will get smudged by peach and then the peach will get smudged by white. After that we'll take sap green, we'll take dark green and color the top portion of the glasses the way we see. Then we'll take light green and color the top portion of the glasses, leaving the white gaps accurately. The light green will also be in the reflection of the light on the left portion of the glass. Then we'll smudge the entire glass area with white, both light green and dark green, and even the highlights will get smudged with white. We'll apply gray in the bottom portion of the glass. Now for the background, slanting a direction, dark green smudged with sap green. On the floor we'll apply dark brown lines and dark brown will be below the fruit and the glass. The sap green will get smudged with lemon yellow. We'll apply a bit of black under the glass and the fruit. We'll also apply black in some portions on the brown. That's it. The drawing is finished. I hope you all enjoy avocado. Thank you.